Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, Boozman, drive carefully.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?
That was probably the hardest horde I ever fought.
There's still some work I need to do on the truck. I'll radio you when it's ready.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm ready when you are.
Deke, you sure you want to do this?
They're coming, Ricky. Unless we take him out first.
You're right. Okay, Ricky out.
So close to being in the game.
Looks like everything's set.
Yeah. Ricky rigged this up for the steering wheel. Drive right up to the front door, jump. Goodbye, militia.
Okay, well, you sure you want to do this? I mean, it's a long way to drive with only one arm.
Asshole.
Look, Boozer, you and I both know this is probably a one-way trip.
Yeah. Then I won't have to drive back. Yeah, I want this. Oh, but there's just one thing. Only a couple of bikers will pull a dumbass stunt like this.
Just us.
Yep.
We're gonna do this or what?
Goddamn straight. Looks like Ricky's coming after all.
What's up, Deke? Nice jacket. Looks good on you.
Ricky, Addie, I appreciate it, but Boozer and I, we gotta take care of some stuff.
Word gets around. Your speech touched more people than you thought, Deke. I told you, you can't do this alone.
This is crazy.
Oh, don't worry. They're not doing it for you. They're doing it for him.
Listen up! The plan is simple. Boozer and I are gonna hit the North Gate, we're gonna blow it to hell. Now that's gonna pull everyone at the South Gate. And what you gotta do is just follow Ricky. Yeah? Are we ready?
Ready to. You ready?
Listen, I'm gonna radio when we hit the bridge. Don't go in and tell that. All right! Let's do this!
Shot at this, brother!
Damn it, Boozer.
Go. Get your old lady.
Boozer!
They killed Boozer.
Well, my nigga Deacon about to go off.
Boozer, why didn't you jump?
I'm bleeding. Someone help me.
You should have jumped. Boozer. Oh, God damn it, Boozer. Oh, God damn it. I am going to kill every goddamn one of you!
Dang, bro, he... Oh, I forgot. Get some ammo. They kill my Boozer, bro. I barely got ammo.
Sarah, I gotta get to Sarah. Hang on, Sarah. I'm almost there.
Schizo! Son of a bitch, Schizo! I'm coming, Schizo. Oh, well, now we gotta do it the hard way. Top of the cone. Gotta get the cone. God. Oh, I gotta find a way past these guys. Flamethrower. Shit.
Some goddamn ammo. Damn, bro, I need some ammo.
This'll...
need ammo so bad.
Sniper, I gotta be on the tower. We gotta take him out.
No.
Gotta get past these guys.
Crush you! Take that!
Down now. Get down faster, bro.
Gotta get past these guys. Shit, almost out.
Look out!
Almost there. Come on, come on, keep going.
ammo. It's wraps.
Can you hear me?
Deke? We got him. We got him. Deke!
Made it. Finally. Hang on, Sarah.
Burn him.
Sniper, get down.
Oh, he just ate that. What the heck? I have a plan. Run. Come over here. Gosh. Some more ammo. He has no clue where I'm at. Got him.
Both the hell?
God damn it, you hear that? Hurry up!
There. It's good to go.
How many is that?
Enough.
Let's get back to the colonel. Come on.
To
Captain Sarkozy, reporting in. How many explosives did you set? Captain, we didn't have time to set them all. What? God damn it!
Here's one.
How many?
We got this already.
It's three. Three, sir.
There.
Okay. I'm going down to get the detonator.
Where's
the cave entrance? Got that? No one gets down here. Yes, sir. No one gets down. Stay off this goddamn channel. It might have been compromised.
All right, we got that.
Okay, that should do it. One more. Gotta find the last one. Almost there, Schizo. Almost there.
I promise.
Here it is.
Damn, I keep eating all this.
I see you.
Drill it!
Alright, we made it. I think this is the end of the game.
Come on, Lieutenant. Where's that goddamn detonator?
So I don't know.
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting trapped in here.
Weaver, come on. You know we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it? Weaver, where's the goddamn detonator? Give it to me.
Schizo, you better let him go.
Don't make me kill you.
You kill me, you ain't dead.
Yes, you son of a bitch.
No!
Fuck.
Hey, hey!
Finally, Jesus.
Weaver, get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming on the north gate! Go!
Grenades are like, bro. Oh my god. Grenades are something else. We got this, you see. Bro, this stuff is pissing me off, bro. Why is it so goddamn much? Oh my god.
Weaver, get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
I heard what you did, killing all those rippers. Drowning like they was a bunch of fucking rats. You did the world a solid. I bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he? Yeah. Tried to make him see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. He just fucking.
That's for everybody, yeah.
This might kill me real bad. Follow me all the way back.
But what is... What is he doing? Oh my god, bro. I was tapping circle, bro. Get down, bro. God dang, bro. Stuff is pissing me off, bro. Oh my god.
Weaver, get the hell out of here. Go on, go. I've got some people coming out of the north gate. Go.
Damn, bro.
You one stubborn son of a bitch. You know that? I heard what you did, Deke. I heard what you did. Killing all those rippers. Oh yeah, you drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats. Did the world a solid.
I bet you
that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he? Yeah, I want you to know that I don't want to kill that old man.
Here, catch!
He gave me no fucking choice. I tried to make him see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. He just fucking wouldn't!
Alright, bro, we gotta do it.
Follow me all the way back here. You came back here for her. Huh? Didn't you? You allowed the crew. You haven't got that. No, sir. I don't mind a fucking egg. You cracked her like an egg!
Oh, yeah, you came back for your girl.
No.
Say, John.
I'm running, bro. I can't, bro. Bro, they make this game harder than it's expected. Like, it's not even hard, bro. They just, like, do all this extra stuff in this game, bro. Freaking uncalled for, bro. No. Oh, my God. I'm trying to run away. The dude's like this. Dude's jogging, bro. Oh, I know I'm gonna
be. Weaver, get the hell out of here. Go on, go!
If I die one more time, I swear,
the north
bro.
Gate. Go!
Like, it's so easy, bro. It's, oh my god.
You one stubborn son of a bitch. You know that?
I gotta reload.
I heard what you did, Deke. I heard what you did, killing all those rippers. Oh yeah. You drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats.
I can't, bro. I can't. The grenade is so OP, bro. I can't, bro. That's like the third time that has happened, bro. They make grenades on this game so OP, bro. Like, oh my god. Alright, bro, let's make this freaking quick, bro. I'm going crazy.
Weaver, get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
Take cover.
Like cover!
Oh, bitch, what are you saying right now?
Stubborn son of a bitch. You know that? I heard what you did, Deke. I heard what you did, killing all those rippers.
No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't.
Oh, yeah. You drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats. Solid. I bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he? Yeah.
Oh, no.
I don't want to kill that old man. You want to, Deke?
Bro, are you seeing this? Dude, this goddamn grenade. I'm rushing, but I really don't get too
far. Weaver, get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
Bro, die, bro. Damn. No one in this world can take... Oh, no one in this world can take that many goddamn shots, bro. Damn, bro. Let's fucking die.
Weaver, get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
You're not dying, bro.
Drown them like they was a bunch of fucking rats.
I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead.
I bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he? Yeah, I want you to know that I didn't want to kill that old man. Or 2D. He gave me no fucking choice. I tried to make him see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. He just fucking wouldn't. Boys want to kill me real bad. Followed me all the way back here. Came back here for her. Didn't you?
Uh-oh.
After Corey put you in the car, you have to back. No, sir. He broke her like a fucking egg. He cracked her like an egg! Oh, yeah, you came back for your girl. Well, I got bad news for you, Deacon St. John.
I'm afraid they're gonna throw a grenade, bro. So I'm moving. Bro, they're making it harder than it seems, bro. Damn, just... Oh my god. It's so annoying, bro. It's annoying, bro.
Weaver, get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
Wow.
All those rippers. Drown them like they was a bunch of fucking rats. You did the world a solid. I bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he? Yeah.
These niggas do not die.
get in there.
It was not that fucking hard, bro. Hello.
Something, Schizo. There was a time when I would have dragged you out into the shit.
No.
And I would have left you to the freaks.
No.
But hey, I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
Shut up, all of you! I know what's happening out there! Out there! Outside the Ark! But it's out there! We are safe in here. Nothing can touch us. Do you hear me? God has ordained this place. This is consecrated ground. We are safe in this place. We are safe. I don't know when or why, but I saw something a month ago, maybe. I felt something I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have felt the same way, and I think that if we just can.
Deacon?
I'll have your sidearm.
Let him go, Colonel. It's all over. Your militia is done.
Would you like some tea? I'm sure you would. Sarah, would you pour the Drifter a cup of tea? The Ark was our only hope. You realize that, of course. When the world was cleansed, it was the only thing that would allow us to rebuild. Everything was here. Protected. Saved by the grace of God. We never did find someone to play the piano, though, did we? Ah, it doesn't matter now. When all this is gone, there'll be nobody left to hear the music. You've destroyed us. You've destroyed everything we worked for.
No, Colonel, you did when you started this holy war. You know, given the choice between you and the freaks, I'm gonna have to go with them, because at least when they kill, they're just looking for a meal, and they don't kill unarmed women.
No! Could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey. Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Get some men. Go.
You, let's go.
Ricky! Patty.
Does anyone hear me? I can help. I'm a doctor.
It's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where's Boozer?
Move it!
Ricky, I need some help over here!
The north gate! The south gate! Move!
Ricky!
Yeah.
Does anyone hear me?
What do you need help with?
Hey! Hope you saved some for me. Sorry, I'm
the fuck
just before I ran out of bridge.
I saw yeah, the
I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it.
Even under 10 feet of water. Now that was a ride. What? You didn't think I'd blow myself up, did you? Then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Hey! Oh!
Hey.
Little sister. Oh. Yeah, yeah, long story. So, I hear someone's been looking for you.
What?
Kind of wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah, don't listen to him. It was really more his idea than...
Ricky! Addy! Which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
all yours, brother.
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the Colonel's ideas were bad. Just a batshit crazy one.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. And I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You're gonna miss my speech.
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Brother, we did it.
You did it.
Ah, man, you know, I gotta admit for a second there, I thought that you were,
gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do. Give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Chuck would be proud.
We did it.
We did it.
See? Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but...
Right.
Yeah.
Never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on. It ain't gonna be a speech.
Okay.
Yeah.